Shane S. Limiter. I'm going to use this channel to discuss the nuances of steel, what damages it, and anything else that I find of interest along the way. It's based upon my years of experience as a metallurgical engineer working in a laboratory, predominantly doing failure analysis. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you follow along and share with anyone that you think might be interested as well. Because the more you know about the materials you work with, the better you'll be at what you do.